I don't believe it is sustainable to continually give people relief food. We must think outside the box and see how to produce food for those people, for the animals, and what kind of investment probably will be required.